So we finally made it to Batoche. Carrie was our navigator, so we took a little bit of an extra detour through some good old-fashioned country roads. But we're in Batoche, and this is a great sight to be sure. So